They are moved 28 in this game, and Magnus down under a minute, and Hikaru is a minute 38. So, and this is move 30 coming up. So Magnus needs to make one more move before his clock hits zero.
He's looking at the DGT, I think. He's looking at the DGT.
Wow. So he was trying to find out if that was move 30. It was, in fact, move 30. But you could see Magnus Carlsen kind of looking for some guidance of what move number it was.